कृष्ण हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। We welcome you all the devotees in today's session of Every Day with Bhagavad Gita, where we'll every day receive the shalokas of Bhagavad Gita and try to understand with the meanings and the explanation. So today we have selected, or in our sequence, it is Bhagavad Gita chapter 1, verse number 16 to 18. All these verses are in one series. So let's start. अनंत विजयम राजा कुंती पुत्र युधिष्ठिरः नकलौ सहदेवश्च सुगोषो मणिपुष्पकौ काशयश्च परमेश्वरस्याः शिखंडी च महारथः दृष्टद्युम्नो विराटश्च सात्यकीश चापराजितः द्रौपदो द्रौपदेश्च सर्वशः पृथ्वीपते सुभद्राश्च महाबाहु सांखान ददुन्मुख पृथक पृथक। ट्रांसलेशन एंड पर्पोर्ट बाय श्रीला प्रभुपाद। श्रीला प्रभुपाद की जय। किंग युधिष्ठिर द सन ऑफ कुंती ब्लू हिज कॉन शेल द अनंत विजय एंड नकुला एंड सहदेव ब्लू द सगोश एंड मणिपुष्पका द ग्रेट आर्चरर द किंग ऑफ काशी The great fighter Shikhandi, Drishtadyumna, Virata, the unconquerable Satyaki, Draupada, the son of Draupadi, and others, O king, such as the mighty armed son of Subhadraha, all blew their respective conch shells. The explanation is that Sanjay informed King Dhritarashtra very tactfully that his unwise policy of deceiving the sons of Pandav and endeavoring to the throne his own sons on the seat of kingdom was not very laudable. The signs already cleared indicated that the whole Kuru dynasty would be killed in the great battle, beginning with the grandsire Bhishma down to the grandsons like Abhimanyu and other, including kings from many states of the world. All were present there and all were doomed. The whole catastrophe was due to the king Dhritarashtra because he encouraged the policy followed by his son. Text number 19. Sa gosho dhartarashtranam hridayani vidarayat nabascha prithvim chaiva tumalo abhiyanananduayan. Translation and purport by Srila Prabhupada. The blowing of these different conch shells became uproarious, vibrating both in the sky and on the earth. It shattered the heart of sons of Dhritarashtra. Purport: when Bhishma and the other on the side of Duryodhan blew their respective conch shell, there was no heartbreaking on the part of Pandavas. Such occurrences are not mentioned, but in the particular verse it is mentioned that the heart of the sons of Dhritarashtra were shattered by the sound vibrated by the Pandavas party. This is due to the Pandavas and their confidence in the Lord Sri Krishna. One who takes shelter of the Supreme Lord has nothing to fear, even the midst of the greatest calamities. So I repeat, devotee of the God, they don't have any fear. They win the battle at the time of death as well, because they have a very secret essence in their life, which is their association with Lord Sri Krishna. We say Bhakta in Hindi, Bhai, Bhai means fear. Akta, Mukta, the one who is completely liberated from the fear and anxiety, is called the Bhakta. When we take shelter of Lord Sri Krishna like Lord Pandava, then automatically the fear in our heart, the anxiety, the tension, all these will go away. Because the Krishna takes the responsibility of his devotee. So to become a devotee is not a normal or easy thing in this life. Text number 20. Atha vyavisthatan drishtavaha dharatar shartanan kapi dvajjaha pravritte shastra sampate dhanur uddamayo pandavaha rishikesham tadha vakyam इदम् अहा महीपते। Translation: At that time, Arjuna, the son of the Pandu, seated in the chariots, bearing the flag marked with the Hanuman, took up his bow and prepared to shoot his arrows. O king, after looking at the sons of Dhritarashtra drawing in the military array, Arjuna then spoke to Lord Krishna these verses. The explanation of this word by Srila Prabhupada: The battle was just about to begin. It is understood from the above statement that the sons of Dhritarashtra were more or less disheartened by an unexpected arrangement of military force by the Pandavas, who were guided by the direct instruction of Lord Sri Krishna on the battlefield. The emblem of Hanuman on the flag of Arjuna is another sign of victory, because Hanuman cooperated with Lord Rama in the battlefield Rama and Ravana, and Lord Rama emerged victorious. Now both Rama and Hanuman were present on the chariot of the Arjuna to help him. Lord Krishna is Rama himself. Wherever Lord Rama is, his eternal servitor Hanuman and his eternal consort Sita, the goddess of fortune, are present. Therefore, Arjuna had no cause to fear any enemies whatsoever. And above all, the Lord of the senses, Lord Sri Krishna, was personally present to give him direction. Thus, all God counsel was available to Arjuna in the matter of executing the battle. In such auspicious condition, arranged by the Lord for his eternal devotee, lay the sign of assured victory. So, today we have learned the 5 shlokas of Bhagavad Gita. And very soon, slowly, slowly, every day, if we will listen for 10-15 minutes this Bhagavad Gita shlokas, we will realize at the end that what is Bhagavad Gita. So before we die, by listening this divine message of Lord Sri Krishna with explanation by His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada, we can purify our existence. We can get the good karma, which is called akarma or bhakti, in our life. So if we dedicatedly give our time to understand Bhagavad Gita, within 2 years you will see that you will be completing this whole Bhagavad Gita. So at the time of death, at least we can say, yes, I have read so many chemistry, physics, mathematics, biology, these books to attain this material benefits and get this position. But to become a position as a devotee of Lord Sri Krishna is not a normal thing. So I request devotees, please ask question. If you have any query or doubts about these lectures, you can ask the question and remove your doubts, as Arjuna is removing doubt in this Bhagavad Gita. So I request devotees, please kindly do the Vidya Dhan. We have so many donations for the charity, but among these all charity, the Vidya Dhan, that says our original constitutional position, which is the Atma or the consciousness, can be revealed by understanding and studying this divine messages like Srimad Bhagavad Gita, Srimad Bhagavatam, Chaitanya Charitamrita. So we forward this to your friends and family, invite them in our group, so they can also take the benefit of by understanding and listening for 10, 15 and 20 minutes the divine message of Lord Sri Krishna. Thank you. The number is that 00971 556 44 658. Hare Krishna.